you blessed? Amen. Are you blessed this evening? Amen. Give Jesus a hand one more time.
We guys are blessed to be here tonight. Praise the Lord. Praise God. Amen. It's good to be here tonight. Praise God. Just to, and I just came here just to help out my dad, Brother Manuel, on the drums. Praise God. Amen. And then earlier, Brother Jared asked me to ask you if I sing. I'm like, no, do you want me to? And you're like, yeah, sure. So,
well, 30.
But you know, it's so good to be here tonight. Praise God, amen. Just to fellowship with you guys tonight, you know, just to glorify God's name. Praise God, amen. And I also want to congratulate Brother Jared tonight. Praise the Lord, amen. Man. Praise God, amen. Brother Jared, you are one blessed man, brother. So I want to encourage you, keep going on for God tonight. Praise God, amen. Praise God, amen. For those of you that don't know me, I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Samuel Goody. Brother Manuel Goody is my dad. Praise God, amen. For those of you that don't know, praise God, amen. And it's so good to be here in Fort McDowell. Praise God, amen. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Praise God, amen. I'd like to share a song by John Curtis tonight. Praise God, amen. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Man, it's one of my favorite songs by the late Bishop Johnny Curtis. Praise God. Amen. Praise God. You know, Bishop Johnny was a big inspiration, praise God, to sing and play unto God tonight. Praise God. Amen. And you know, his songs were the only ones I knew, praise God. Amen. Until I started exploring more, praise God, and learning more like Peter Antonio, Jim Felix, praise God, Steve Williams, all those other gospel singers, praise God, amen. And even my dad including, praise God, thank you, Jesus, amen. But I just thank God for what he's done in my life, praise God, amen. Praise God, thank you, Jesus, because, you know, there's no one else in this world like God tonight, praise God, amen. There's no one else more greater than God tonight, praise God, amen. There's no one else that loves you the way God loves you tonight, praise God, amen. Thank you.
Thank you.
right there. Praise God, amen. Thank you, Jesus. Man, that's man, one of the greatest songs ever written by the late Mary Bird. Praise God, amen. Just, you know, it just feels good to be, to feel His presence for tonight. Praise God, amen. Nothing way better than feeling that warm presence, just to feel that love, just to feel that, that.
Anointed.